Good evening, everyone. Leading the news tonight, the death toll continues to rise in the wake of yet another killer tornado to hit the same suburb of Oklahoma City in recent decades. CNN says rescue workers raced against time and the clock looking for survivors. As many as 50 have been confirmed dead. At least 20 were children, many from a local elementary school that took a direct hit from the more than mile-wide storm. Well, the 787 is flying again. United Airlines put the Dreamliner back into the air this past day. The plane grounded for 4 months following a variety of safety concerns, including those self-igniting batteries. Four of the airline's six 787s have been outfitted with new types of batteries. That's Nightcast. I'm Dennis Daly. See you tomorrow.